Okay, squad, we need to check the shipping manifest, see if any survivors made it off this rock. Make your way down to the landing bay and find a terminal where we can download the transport records. I'll check in with you. From up here. We need to get down to the lower level. Isn't pretty. This next sector is completely overrun. There's a pipeline that the swarm's using as a superhighway to spread through the colony. You go ahead and find that pipeline and I'll see if we can figure out a way to destroy it. We need to stop these bugs from getting out.
Whoa!
Looks like power's out in the next area. I got an idea, though, for lighting up your way.
Come on, baby.
Okay, I'm sending in Bloodhound to see if I can't shed a little light on this problem. You try and stand or lance while you're crossing the bridge, you should be all right. Okay, I'm gonna bring Bloodhound in low and hover. You crawl across her back while she's waiting. Step lightly now. She's gotta bring you home at the end of this. Now get across. Colony reactor is dead ahead. Okay, squad. Command wants the computers up and running. The colony's reactor was knocked offline by the swarm attack, so you need to find your way to the reactor core and get the juice back on in there. Accessing the colony's computer systems right now. Keep moving and we'll regroup up ahead. Okay, squad. Word just came down from on high. I'm gonna be straight with you. It's all bad.
Anytime, anywhere.
All right. Sensors show a massive buildup of eggs and biomass in this sector. Make yourselves a little room to work. Clear out the infestation. Burn them if you have to, but be advised that destroying biomass calls the swarm. Okay, squad. Moisture's dripping off those walls. Looks like an ideal breeding ground for swarm parasites. Medics, stay on your toes. I don't want to lose a Marine to infestation. On that problem.
Take him out.
All right, you've almost cleared out the last of it. Keep pushing forward.
Fire!
I'm picking up massive kinetic signatures in one of the old maintenance tunnels. Remember, those eggs are full of parasites. Take them out on site. Just up ahead.
Nuclear detonation in 60 seconds.